his wrath, struck down the kings of Tyre and the kings of Sidon. Them struck he down also, saying, I am the Lord, and no king shall give orders to the ministers of my church. These other kings punished he likewise. Japheth, king of Hebron. Damas, king of Taran. Nor did he spare Gareth, king of Pharos. So shall the Lord protect his ministers from all tyrants. With the Lord at his side in true faith, no archbishop can come to harm. Amen.
Another one!